Hey YouTube, what's up? It's your boy J-Mac here. I'm gonna show you how to make your Firefox look like the 4.0 version that will be released next year in 2011. For starters, boot up your Firefox. In the URL bar, type in mozilla.com. When you're done, hit enter. Now, if you don't have the Firefox 3.6, you will need it for this video. So download it, then install it if you haven't done that already. Once that's completed, go to the middle, click the Add-ons tab. Okay, in the search bar, you want to type in Strata 40. Hit enter when you're done. You want to download a couple of things. For starters, download the Strata 40. Click the Add to Firefox button. Wait for it to download and install. Okay, move the window add-on to the side. And you want to also download Strata Buddy. Left click on Add to Firefox button, wait for it to download and install it. Okay, both those are done. Now you need two more add-ons. You'll need Fission. It's Fission. Hit enter. Okay, you want to do the same thing as before. Left click on the Add to Firefox button, wait for it to download and install. And one last add-on, go back to the search bar, type in Tab Progress Bar. Hit enter. Okay, now you want to add to Firefox the Tab Progress Bar. Wait for it to download and install. Okay, now it's safe to restart Firefox, so go ahead and do that from the add-ons window. Okay, now my window will look different than yours because I've already done this and it saved my settings already, but I'll go through all the steps with you. You would want to go to Strata Buddy add-on. Click the option tab. Now, in the middle, you will want to highlight and select the 4.0 and go down to the background styles and select Aero Glass. Then go back up here to the tabs entry and make sure your tabs on top button is selected. Hit OK. Next, go to the Fission add-on, click the option button, and you want to have these two selected. Also, if you want, you don't have to, but make your color green. And then hit OK. And now you're done. You can restart Firefox and make sure everything is working. And let me show you some things. What's different about it? I'm gonna just open up a couple websites really quick. Okay, also let me have you go to your view and unselect the status bar. Normally it'll look like this, so unselect it. Okay. I'm gonna open up a couple web pages. This will show you what the new status bar looks like. Now up top here, you can see the green status bars loading up from the tab itself. That's really cool. Also, if you look at the URL, okay, when I go over a link, it'll show up in the URL button now. Bar, excuse me, now. So you won't need a status bar anymore. Also, you're wondering where the green bar will be. Just click on any link and you'll see the green bar underneath the URL bar. And that's it, guys. Now your Firefox looks just like the 4.0 version that will be released next year. And you already have it this now. So go ahead, guys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace.